Pork is all he was eating, so he went to his wife, and everyone's hungry. Please, forgive me.
I do.
What's your name?
What's yours?
You know, I think names are overrated. I mean, what's in a name?
Exactly.
Well, it certainly was nice bumping into you.
You're very kind.
Everyone deserves to be treated with kindness and respect. Hey, wait! Coming through. Look lively, move it or lose it. Royal business. Hear ye, royal proclamation. Hear ye all. This is going to be of special interest to ye. The prince is giving a ball.
I wish I were to hear it speak to me. building. The oldest fairy's first. And that's an old wife's tale. Why do you think there's so many old wives in here?
Oh,
have you ever seen a lady?
What do you think this is?
But if he doesn't? But if he doesn't?
Oh, Lila, you're brilliant!
Okay, so I go to the ball, and if I find the girl, my dream's great. But if I don't, you two let me fall in love in my own time, no matter how long it takes, and with no interference. Dad?
It does have a certain logic to it.
Of course it does. If that's the way you want it, that's the way it should be.
Thank you, but
you know, sir, there's only one way you can find the girl of your dreams.
And what is that?
Good luck. Let's hope it runs in the family.
Love you guys. Don't worry, Your Majesties. We'll find the right girl to fall. You feel it in my bones.
Yes, and you'll feel it in your bones if he doesn't.
I hear that.
Max, what happens if he doesn't find the right girl in the ball? What then?
You know, meet her somewhere else. Isn't that the way it always happens? Boys and girls like you and me walk beneath the skies, fade out just as we left with the same dream in their eyes. Songs, songs and many things have their day and are gone.
Most entrancing sight of all is you. This was my mother's dress, and it's beautiful. Your mother. ask you something?
Within reason.
Why have you come?
Is it because you heard my wish?
Wishes? Fall the roll and fiddle dee fiddle dee fiddle. All the wishes in the world are puppy cock and quaddle.
You don't really believe that, do you? That wishes are poppycock?
Why should I?
Well, whenever I dreamed of
dreams? Fall the roll and fiddle dee dee fiddle dee fiddle dee fiddle.
And I'm crazy for dreaming. With a fairy godmother like that, who needs a stepmother.
You know what her problem is. She can't handle how fabulous you are.
Fabulous? Me? Those girls of hers can't hold a candle to you when they all know it.
Jealousy. That's why they treat you as they do.
But they're my family. They're all I've got.
Believe me, honey. When your daddy remarried, this is not the end.
You talk as if you knew him.
Well, I did know him.
And mother?
Very well.
Was she my mother? I mean, was she beautiful?
Well, people did seem to think so. But your mama never put much stock in beauty. The way you look isn't really something you can take credit or blame for, is it?
I wish I'd known her.
What was she
like? I've wished so hard.
Wishes again. Look, it is true that everything starts with a wish, but it is what you do with that wish that counts.
So, my wish to go to the ball?
All wrong, fiddle-dee-dee. How would you get there? I suppose one of those pumpkins would magically transform into a golden carriage.
Well, no.
And those mice transform into horses to pull your magic carriage.
Of course not. That's impossible.
For a plain yellow pumpkin to become a golden carriage, impossible. For a plain country pumpkin and a prince to join in marriage, and for the white mice who never before white horses, the full roll and fiddle dee of horses, impossible. But the world is full of zanies and fools.
Your own destiny.
milk with the other girls.
I was never good at putting in. I always preferred to stand out.
Nothing in my life has prepared me for a night like this.
And yet everything in your life has led you to this moment. Look around, Cinderella.
Your wishes come true.
Now get in there and make something of it.
Thank you for everything.
Oh, and Cinderella, one more thing. You must leave the palace before the clock strikes 12.
Before midnight, but every rogue is to stay out late tonight.
Not you.
But on our watch, make certain you leave before midnight.
Okay.
Cinderella.
Yes?
You're as beautiful tonight as your mother ever was.
Speak to each other in passing on the ocean life.
Excuse me? this? Are you going to put me through?
Darling, it's the shank of the evening.
So, ready for the next round?
I suppose so. Sure, we can throw them all. Sure, we can be done.
That's the spirit.
Nothing.
I saw you. head started reeling. You gave me the feeling the room had no ceiling or floor. 10 minutes ago, I met you, and we murmured our how do you do. I wanted to ring out the bells and fling out my arms and to sing out the news. I have found her, she's an angel with the dust of the stars in her eyes. We are dancing, we are flying, and she's taking me back to the sky. In the arms of my love, I'm flying over mountain and meadow and land. And I like it so well that for all I can tell, I may never come down again. I may never come down to earth again.
Bailey?
Dad? Mom? No!
I was trying to find out if I was so rudely interrupted.
Of course, it doesn't really matter. You told me yourself you wouldn't find the girl in your dreams tonight.
Maybe I was wrong.
But, more importantly...
Okay, you were right.
I have found her. She's an angel with the dust of the stars in her eyes. We are dancing, we are flying, and she's taking
you must introduce us.
Well, my mother and my father. I'm sorry, Your Majesty. Will you excuse me for a moment?
Of course, my love. Thank you, Your Majesty.
Charmed, Your Highness.
I couldn't help but noticing that divine girl you were dancing with.
It was my mom. What brought you here tonight?
In fact, they don't even know I'm here.
I'm glad you are. To be honest, I almost didn't draw myself.
How could a prince not draw through his own wall?
Don't you think it's all a bit evil? I don't know. I mean, I guess it's no secret. My folks are anxious to marry me off, being heir to the throne and all. But I don't know, something about all of this makes me feel like some sort of prize bull or something.
Every eligible young maiden find me your devoted servant forever and ever.
Servants, I have. What I really need is someone I can talk to.
It's beautiful out here.
Yes, it is. You're not like most girls, aren't you?
Not like the girls you meet, I suppose.
To be honest, I don't meet very many girls. I lead a pretty sheltered life.
So do I.
Really, every day the same old thing?
Having no life of your own.
The same silly arguments.
Until you just want to run away and never come back.
Right. Seems as if we have a lot in common.
I'm not so sure about that. After all, you don't really know me.
But I'd like to. And I'd like for you to know me. I know we just met and this is all crazy, but would you... Would you like to see the rest of the garden?
I'd love to. Take your bed and come look at her!
Only a glance.
Could you hear what they were saying?
Only a word or two. She must be a princess or something.
His Highness sure seemed to go for her!
Or are you beautiful?
Thank you.
have to.
Who danced in glass shoes?
Ouch. Tell the stable master to prepare the coach. We'll leave it down.
Consider it done, Your Highness. By the way, am I the only one that noticed that pumpkin sitting there?
I know. Take that pumpkin to the pantry before someone trips over it.
A pumpkin and a glass shoe. What a night.
Yes. You'll find her.
Excitement and romance. Then at last you see the talents.
some restraint.
Restraint above all else!
Presenting His Royal Highness, Prince Christopher.
Ladies, we are searching the baby whose foot shot into this slip.
She lost it at the ball.
Really? Why? I was just saying to my mother. Just this very morning, I was saying, Joy! Whatever happened to your slipper?
What idea?
I was saying, where are you to have lost it?
What an idea!
Now! Oh! This is my shoe. I would know this slipper anywhere.
Of course you would!
And I will show you that it fits my foot.
Sweetheart, Joy. The shoe's made of glass. It doesn't stretch.
Why, sister, that's my shoe. You know that. It fits me like a glove, Your Highness. Let me show you here.
Thank you. come up with.